Right now, we're learning new information in the deadly FBI shooting involving a man with ties to one of the Boston bombing suspects.
We've been following this breaking news story since Ibrahim Todashev was shot to death yesterday morning while agents were questioning him. We've got continuing team coverage. WESH 2's Lake Diaz is digging deeper into his past. But first, we go to Marina Rocco, who's live where he was killed. So, Marina, what have you learned there?
Well, you know, this is still a very active investigation, Meredith, this morning. There's heavy police presence. OPD is still securing the road right behind the unit, and that unit inside it, that's where FBI technicians remain collecting and still processing that scene. We've also learned that they will be interviewing people connected and that new Todashev right here in Central Florida.
It's not like we're best friends, you know what I mean? He just knew him.
And that's what friends of Ibrahim Todashev told our cameras yesterday about his relationship with Boston bombing suspect Tamerlan Tsarnaev.
I just heard a bang last night when I was watching the basketball game. I came outside, I seen a couple cop cars, but they made everybody go back in.
According to sources, Tsarnaev and Todashev allegedly committed a triple murder on September 11, 2011 in Massachusetts, a drug deal gone wrong. Sources also indicating on Tuesday night, Todashev was on the verge of signing a confession to that murder when he turned on those questioning him. Law enforcement confirming the FBI was questioning Todashev as part of an investigation, looking to find and talk to anyone who had any contact with the older Tsarnaev brother. The FBI says Tuesday night during questioning, Todashev was at first cooperative, but then became violent, pulling a knife on the agent and two other Massachusetts state police troopers. That's when the agent fired the shot that killed him. Now, that agent sustaining non-life-threatening injuries, as for today and the next hours, we're expecting an FBI incident review team that was dispatched yesterday from Washington, D.C. to come to the area and to take a look at everything that happened from Tuesday night to early Wednesday morning. For now, reporting live in Orlando, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.